I wonder if this controls it. I wonder, actually, if that would control this wall here. Then we wouldn't have to go through. No such luck. It might change the configuration of these so that we can go through them. I don't know. Do we find it up? And I put it down? I think so. Well, let's see if it stays the same. So, let me get my notes here. Forward, 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 turn, forward, right. Damn it. Fail. I think it wouldn't be that hard either. Because it was right there. Forward, forward, forward. Turn. Forward. Come join us over here where we can attack you without getting hurt by spikes. That's a victory. Unless they continuously spawn. But either way, we get the XP. Alright, so. Forward, forward, forward. Turn. Forward, right. Oh, they're coming, but. Forward, forward, left. Forward, forward, left. And then. Forward. Actually. Maybe now I can go right? Not right. Forward, forward, forward. Turn. Forward, right, forward. Forward, left. Forward. Oh, it opened this. Oh, it opened this up. Her spell expired. I don't like being here because that's why. All right. Hold on. Give me that key. He does not fit the lock. That's a special one, too. It's green. Green means special. Laws, yes. Oh, that opened this. Oh! Okay, this is how you get through. Alright. So, found that out. They don't hit our fighters. That's not fair. Just about. Yeah, I'm out of healing spells. Notice all this time I have not used a single one of these healing potions. I will save them through the whole game. And then either use them at the boss battle or never use them at all. So I'm thinking we need another key. We might end up going down to that level and coming back up here and using the key to go back down and all this fun stuff. So I'm going to save here, because we're okay. I do need to rest. Can I rest? Oh, yeah. Yay. Hours. Seems to be our standard. I don't know if we can be fighting anything right now. We might have killed all those things, so let's leave haste out of it for now anyway. Leaving. So from here, at least we have a... We can't step forward here. Can we? No. Trying to see if we can do it without getting hurt. Gonna go like that. And then like that. Oh, brother. That hurts. That hurts too. Against the wall. Okay. Oh crap. I don't know if we step left, that could get us in trouble. Please, no more come. Using up all our spells here just because of these things. He's out. He is. That was quick. Now she's out of healing as well. But we made it over here. Let's save. Stupid grates. Damn thems. A whole new world over here. A whole new world. great. Wonderful. This goes back to the world of grates. Ah. It reappears right away if we step away. Oh, it's a dead end anyway. So what the hell? I guess we want to go down to the east then. Hopefully no more of these things come. I'm not sure if I can step forward. I don't know if that's danger. It is. We just power through it. Ah. Oh, there's another one. Damn it. No effect. Damn you. Yeah, okay. Well, that's death. That's a death trap right there. That's the toughest part of the whole level right here. I can't step even there. I can step here. I can't. Here and then. No, either way we get hurt. Okay, leave me alone. There's only two ways to go. This way is safe. You can't go forward or left. Or right, rather. So apparently you have to be hurt, unless I'm missing, there's a button you press or something that I'm missing. So you can go forward. No. Couldn't I go forward? I thought I could. Is it random? Where are we? No, I guess we have to... I don't even know, apparently. I guess you can go this way. Then you can't go forward. You go this, but you can't go right either. You can't go there or there. And I know we can't go diagonally in this game. What I'd give for a levitation spell. If I go forward here, well, that just leaves me where I am. At least this way it's behind me, right? So just go forward. Right from here. We step to the side here. That would... No, we can't even. Oh, wrong thing. So where can we run from these things? What a wall of force would be any good. Cone of Cold doesn't seem to have much effect on them, does it? Give me that fireball necklace. I'm just gonna go forward two and go right into it. See what we can. You know what? Can I? I probably can't rest. Obviously, we can hear monsters and stuff. I wonder if I can rest. Like, over here or something? Yay. All right, make our way back over here. I wish I could draw them out some way. So have her with, like, heal and stuff ready. Have her with the fireballs. You can actually take part until it gets hit once. Delmere. Beastmaster himself. Let's go. Go time. Maybe I can do some small healing before I get in there. We can. Go time. Now they might start coming down, I'm not sure. This is where we get hurt. This is how we just get hurt. Ow. -2. If there are a finite number of these things, I don't know if there are. It let us rest here before. See? No. Hold on 1 second. Just like that, he comes to. Ha ha ha! She got to heal herself. At least she's at 3 hit points. Gold Moon a lot. Okay. Yeah, haste. Yeah, I like the sound. Alright, so saving, go time. If there's a finite number of these stone giants in here, we can get in there that way, eventually. But between the spikes and them, and we can't strafe, you know, strafe back and forth, do the sidestep thing, we're toast. We step forward once. I think this gives us. I'm gonna do Hero's Feast. Gives us 5 hit points. Rex has 41. This time 6. That's a quick heal for everybody, just a small amount of points. I want to get in there. I'm determined. I am determined. Oh, here we go. Maybe that's all that there are in there. Oh, I didn't even need critical. Give me this stuff here. I don't hear them anymore, so if there's any luck, this is it. We'll be lucky. One more. Saving. Okay. Oh boy, here we go. God, I'm hasted. Okay. can't move too much further out. Here we go. I'm kind of on edge here. At least I can evade here. An emerald for each shall yield the key. I have a green gem. Same. An emerald for each. There's a green gem. See, the problem is this is a red gem and that's a blue gem. An emerald for each. Ew. Any more gems? The problem is I don't even have a space for them. I don't even have space for all those gems. I've been running for quite a while. This is a hard level. This is a hard level right here. I know it wants emeralds. It's probably not going to work. I could collect them all, but it's quicker just to do this. Mmm. Isn't that a gem? Emerald? Running out of room. So we just need one more. Hi! We got buttons. What do the buttons do? Saving. I press both of them. Does it open this way? Or was that already open? Maybe it opened all this stuff, I don't know. Another key we need. Where's the key again? So I make sure it doesn't just need this key. No. Oh. Oh, a copper key.